Creating custom Alexa skill YES2 dev. Hi everyone, in this video I'll show you how to create a custom Alexa skill on Alexa hosted node.js server. For that, I will be creating a custom Alexa skill named YES2 dev, which can help users to ask Alexa to fetch a random information about the company YES2 dev. And Alexa will fetch information about it at random and prompt a message. So each time Alexa asks if the user wants to know any information about the company YES2 dev, the users can give a response by saying, for example, give me more information about it. Then Alexa will fetch and prompt a message giving information about YES2 dev. The backend code required for the Alexa skill to work will be stored in a Lambda function inside the Amazon Developer Console. Let's start. We need to follow the step below.
Welcome to Yes2Dev. Yes2Dev is a web agency specializing in the field of information and communication technologies. You can say, tell me more about it. If you need a support, submit a support ticket to Yes2Dev at support@yes2dev.com or make a call phone 0049176579107 or phone 0021629466757.